pick myself up when I'm caught in a rut, and I'm feeling so stuck, and I'm bringing the ruckus. I'm pushing my luck, but I'm fighting the urge, and the fuckers they suck. Caught in the battle, the constant dichotomy, saving the earth in the failing economy. Feeling myself and I feel a monotony, working my way to a thriving autonomy. Anarchist mind, but I'm stupid and honorary. Over the line when I say that I ought to be. Thought to a crime I can use on the bottom. He thought I was fine, but this time it's not on me.
Swear this isn't me.
Fuck the disease, I'll need a prescription. I'll be at ease, giving into addiction. Finding a reason, relieving conviction.
Give me a fucking drink.
Leave the depiction of me that I see, and I give an eviction. The demons I see in the kitchen, grabbing the beer like I'm itching. Next to a carton to say, and I'm missing. Every time harder to reason and listen to voices that want me to stay on my mission. Only will lead into you who is bitching.
Fucking crying.
Always acting the radical, trying to find a way for me to live this life and be practical. Hateful, it makes me angry, people say it's all magical. Must be nice to have a mind that's so damn ignorantly rational, right?
Right.
Stuck in my head, nothing left to be said. My own thoughts attacked me and they left me for dead. Crying out for help kept me lonely instead. Funny, trick ourselves into being depressed. Find my comfort zone is the stimulation from stress. If it ain't broken, I'll break it or try my best. Some of this I've realized is the hardest to confess. Fuck it, I won't let it get to me, sick of self-pity. I won't drown in misery, know who I am, and I see that this isn't me. All of this shit only keeps you from listening. Wouldn't want anyone else in these shoes, so what do I really think that that's approved? One of my negative views all approved, all of them wrong, so I put them on you. Now, fought for too long and it's time for a truce. Beat myself up for the time till I lose. No way to win like I wanted to lose. I was losing my mind and I threw it the deuce. See what I'm doing, I soak in the ruin. I soak in the tears when I see a storm brewing. I'm cool and collected while making an effort. But soon as it hits me, there's no way it's moving.
Quit acting like this.
Get the fuck off of my knees. Start with fulfilling the things that you need. Stop all the whining and crying and please. The why means I'm finding a timing to heave. Climbing, I'm finally deciding to leave. Rhyming and minding the things I believe. I'm not hiding, I'm finding a safe place to grieve. Breathe.
Frantic gasping for air. All I see is panic and everyone's cold stare. No one's hand is reaching for me. Guess it's only fair. Reach the surface alone and nobody was even there. Even there.
Stuck in my head. Nothing left to be said. Thoughts attacked me and they left me for dead. Crying out for help kept me lonely instead. Funny, trick ourselves into being depressed. Find my comfort zone as the stimulation from stress. If it ain't broken, I'll break it or try my best. Some of this I've realized is the hardest to confess.